going to discuss how many line of symmetry a figure has, or and how many rotational symmetry a figure has. So look, this is a parallelogram. In this parallelogram, we want to see that whether this line is a line of symmetry or not. So what we have to do, we have to fold this figure on this line. Let me fold it. So if this corner meet this corner, then this line will be the line of symmetry. So let us check it. So let me fold this on this line. Look here. This corner does not meet this corner. So here, look here. It is over here. It's here and there. They do not meet each other. So this is not line of symmetry. In the same way, I want to check whether is it line of symmetry. So what I have to do, I have to fold this figure on this line. If this corner meets this corner, then this is line of symmetry. So let us check it. So okay, let me fold on this line. Look here. This corner does not meet this corner. So they are not overlapping each other. So therefore, this line is not a line of symmetry. And you may think that maybe this is the line of symmetry. So let me fold this again. Look here. Let me fold it. Look again. This corner is not over here. And this corner does not meet this corner. So therefore, this is not the line of symmetry. So let's see this one. Let's check this one here. So let me fold this figure on this line. So let's see this. Yeah, this is okay. Again. Look, the corners not overlap each other. Look here, this corner is not overlapping here. It does not touch this. And here the same way, this does not touch this. So again, this is not the line of symmetry. So a parallelogram has no line of symmetry. It has zero line of symmetry. So a parallelogram has zero line of symmetry. So let's see the rotational symmetry. Okay, this is the figure here. And look here. This parallelogram is tilted toward right. So I have to rotate it. So I have to check if I rotate it completely 360 degree, how many times it looks same. So here it is tilted toward right. So I have rotated it 90 degree, then 180 degree. It is again, look, it looks same. It is again tilted toward right. So one time, so 90 degree, 180 degree. It is again tilted toward right. So when I have rotated this parallelogram into 360 degree angle, so I found that two times it looks same. So it has rotational symmetry of order 2. So I should say it has rotational symmetry of order 2. Order 2 mean, so when I will rotate this parallelogram in a complete circle, so it looks same two times. So that's why it has rotational symmetry of order 2. Let me take another figure. This is rectangle. So I have to see whether this is line of symmetry or not. Let me fold it. So I will fold it on this line. Okay, so look here. This corner meets this corner. And this same corner meets this corner. So they overlap each other 100%. So therefore, this is line of symmetry. In the same way, let me see, this is line of symmetry. Yes, let me fold it. I have folded it. Okay, so look here. The corners overlap each other. Look here, the corners overlap each other. They overlap each other. Therefore, this is line of symmetry. So let me check this one, this diagonal line. Is it line of symmetry? So I have to fold it. Okay, so let me fold it on this line. Look here. This corner does not meet this corner. So therefore, this diagonal is not a line of symmetry. In the same way, this diagonal will not be, also will not be a line of symmetry. Therefore, rectangle, rectangle has two line of symmetries. So let me check rotational symmetry. So I have to rotate this. Let me rotate this. So look here, this is the right side is shorter side and this one is longer side. I have rotated 90 degree, it is not same. 180 degree, it is again the same, it is again the same shape. It looks same. One time, look here, not same, 90 and 180 degree. So on complete revolution, this rectangle looks same two times. So it has rotation symmetry of order 2. Now let me take another this kite. So let me check the line of symmetry. Is this a line of symmetry? Let me check it, fold it. So when I have folded this kite on this line, so look here, this corner does not touch this corner. Therefore, this is not line of symmetry. So now let me check this one. Is it? Yeah, it looks so. It will be like. See, let me check it. Okay, so look here. This corner overlap this corner. 100%. So these corners overlap each other. And the whole. So it means that this is the line of symmetry. So in kite, there is one line of symmetry. Is there any rotation symmetry? So let me rotate it. 90 degree. It is not. Look this shape. So I have to rotate it in 360 degree angle. So I have to see whether this same shape look will it come again and again. So look here. It is not the same. It is not same. In complete circular rotation, it looks same only one time. That is this one. So it has rotation symmetry of order 1. Okay, so kite has only one line of symmetry and one rotation symmetry. Every figure has rotation symmetry of order 1. Look, this is wrong. This is rhombus. Rhombus has all sides equal. So let me check whether this diagonal is a line of symmetry or not. Let me fold it on this diagonal. Yes, they overlap each other. Look here, they overlap each other. 100%, they overlap each other. The corner meets with over here. So therefore, in rhombus, this diagonal is line of symmetry. Let me check this diagonal. Okay, so let me listen. Okay, again, they overlap each other. Therefore, this diagonal is also line of symmetry. What about this one? Is this line a line of symmetry? Let me check it. No, this is not the line of symmetry. Look here, this corner does not touch this corner. And look here, in the same way, this corner does not touch. So this is not line of symmetry. In the same way, this also will not be a line of symmetry. So a rhombus has only two line of symmetry. Rhombus has two line of symmetry. Now let me check the rotational symmetry. If I rotate this, look here, this figure is tilted toward right. It is bent toward right. So let me rotate it. 90 degree, look here, it is not bent toward right now. 90 degree, 180 degree, it is bent toward right now. 90, 180. So in complete circular rotation, it looks same two times. So it has rotational symmetry of order 2. Okay, let's check the square now. So if you check the square, this will be also a line of symmetry. This is another line of symmetry. This is third line of symmetry. This is fourth line of symmetry. So circle has four line of symmetry. Sorry, it is not circle. The square has four line of symmetry. That's 4. So if I rotate this square, so it in a complete circle, in a 360 degree angle, so it will look same 4 times. Look here, it looks same 4 times. So it has rotational symmetry of order 4. So this figure is a square. It is a regular polygon. So any regular polygon so has the same rotational symmetry and same line of symmetry that is equal to the number of sides. So this is a regular quadrilateral. It has 4 sides. So its rotational symmetries are also 4. Its line of symmetries are also 4. Look, this is isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle. So look this one. Is it? Let me check. Is this a line of symmetry? So if I fold it, so this overlap complete each other. So if I check this, if I want to check this line, so this will not be line of symmetry. Let me check this. If I try to fold on this line, so they do not overlap. Look here, this corner does not meet here. So this isosceles triangle has only one line of symmetry. If you try to rotate it, so it will look same only once in total 360 degree angle. So it has a rotational symmetry of order 1 as well. And this one, this is equilateral triangle. As I told you, any polygon which has all sides equal and all angles are equal, that polygon is called regular polygon. So this triangle is a regular triangle. So a regular triangle has the same line of symmetry as it has the total number of sides. So it is a regular polygon. It has 3 sides. So it has 3 line of symmetries and also it has 3 rotational symmetries. So you can check it yourself. Okay. So it has 3 line of symmetries and 3 rotational symmetries. So this is how we can find the line of symmetry and rotational symmetry. What we have to do to see that whether any line is a line of symmetry or not, we have to fold that figure on that line. If corners meet each other, then that will be line of symmetry. If the corners do not meet each other, so then that line is a not line of symmetry. And then we rotate it into a circular 360 degree angle, and we have to see how many times the figure looks same. If it looks same 2 times, then that figure will have rotational symmetry of order 2. If it looks same 4 times, then that figure will have rotational symmetry of order 4. So in this way we can find the line of symmetry and rotational symmetry. And this is the chart here, and you should remember them, because there may be a question in exam, 1 or 2 marks question. And once again, a parallelogram is a figure which has no line of symmetry, and the rest all the figures have it has one line of symmetry, 2 or 4 line of symmetry, or 3 lines. But this is the only figure which has no line of symmetry. So this is how we can find line of symmetry of geometrical figures. Thank you.